Well, boys and girls, Sony's at it again. But this time, will they learn their lesson? Who the fuck knows? Welcome back to Dead Jester Circus, all you foxes and coxes. I was hard at work planning out my next set of videos that I was going to record when this little nugget of information came creeping into my radar, and it was about the possibility of a new Ghostbusters movie, but this time doing a proper Ghostbusters 3 and not doing a sequel to that 2016 movie.
Because it fucking sucked.
In an interview that was recorded sometime in the past week, Dan Aykroyd sat down with Dan Rather, and he brought up the possibility of doing a new Ghostbusters movie. And if you haven't seen the video of that, here's a brief little clip of it right here.
Any chance of a real, honest Ghostbusters 3?
Very, 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 very much so. Now, let me say this about the girls' movie that they made. It was really good. And Paul Feig made a good movie. And there's some great things in it, and the girls are great in it. I was mad at him because he cost too much. So that door's closed now. But yes, to answer your question, there is a possibility of a reunion with the three remaining.
But we're talking about a full-blown third Ghostbuster.
I think we've got a story that's going to work, and it's being written now by a really, really good filmmaker. I can't say their names, but. They're a good team, and they're making an effort to bring back all of the emotion and the spirit of the first two movies, and then take it into the 21st century.
And Bill Murray will not be in this, or is that yet to be decided?
I think Billy will come. You know, the story's so good, and he'll come even if he plays a ghost. I don't know.
First off, Dan, no, you're wrong. That movie was complete fucking garbage. I know you don't want to admit it because you want to save face and you don't want to look like a bad guy. You know it was trash. We know it was trash. Everybody knows it was trash. It's okay to admit it.
Fucking thing sucks!
I am a huge, huge Ghostbusters fan. And I don't mean that in fatness. I've loved Ghostbusters for a long time, as many of you probably have too. God fucking damn it. I mean, look, got Mr. Stay Puff here. And he's been part of my backdrop if you haven't been able to see it before. He's always been there, just kind of lurking in the background. I'm torn about this news as a fan, because on one hand, I really want them to just let it die, just let it go.
Sometimes that is better.
We got the two movies. For a lot of fans like myself, that video game that came out, I believe it was 2008 or 2009, we consider that our Ghostbusters 3. On the other hand, being a fan and always wanting new stuff, I would be really interested to see a Ghostbusters 3. And that's the greedy fan side of me that really wants to see that. But only if they do it right. And my major reservations about this right now going forward, it doesn't come from Dan Aykroyd, it doesn't come from Ivan Reitman, it doesn't come from the writer, it comes squarely from Sony Pictures. And if you've seen my Venom video, you know exactly where I stand on Sony when it comes to films. They've fucked up the original Spider-Man series, they've fucked up the Amazing Spider-Man series, they've fucked up one of my most beloved movies, and that's Ghostbusters. And they're pretty damn close to fucking up Venom too. And it's only by the grace of God that Marvel saved your fucking asses from fucking up Spider-Man any further. Sony has a bad habit of sticking their little grubby fucking fingers into everything and just fucking shit up. If Sony backs off and lets them just do what they want to do with the story, I think Ghostbusters 3 has a potential to be really good, but it's fucking Sony. I don't know, and I can't see them keeping their little fucking grimy little mitts out of that fucking movie. And another linchpin in all of this is Bill Murray. As far as I'm concerned, I place a lot of the blame for that 2016 piece of fucking shit squarely on the shoulders of Bill Murray, because if he would have just done what Harold Ramis and Dan Aykroyd had originally wanted to do, we would have had a Ghostbusters 3 For better or for worse, it would have been with the original cast, but he had to keep fucking stonewalling it to the point where Harold Ramis unfortunately passed away, and then they decided, well, since that happened, we're just going to reboot it. So, you know what? Fuck you, Bill Murray. No, not really. Not. Don't fuck you, Bill Murray, because I love you, Bill. I love you, Bill. Just please get off your pretentious ass and do the movie if they ask you to do it, especially when everybody else was willing to come back, and even Rick Moranis was willing to come back out of fucking retirement to do that movie, and you still said no. If they go forward with this movie, I'm not sure if I want it to be a passing of the torch to a younger generation, or if I feel it should just be the old guys doing their thing throughout the whole thing. And like I said, on one hand, I don't want a new movie for the potential to continue to fuck things up. But on the other hand, I almost feel like Sony owes us, as fans of Ghostbusters, they owe us for the fuckery of that last movie. As dedicated Ghostbusters fans, let's hope that they're on the right path, that Dan Aykroyd, Ivan Reitman, that they know what they're doing. I trust them, but let's hope and pray that Sony stays the fuck out of the way. Because if they don't, it's just gonna be another fucking hot mess. Look, who knows what could happen with this Ghostbusters 3 news. I just thought it was interesting. I wanted to jump in and create a quick little video about it. Maybe I'll go back and do a review of the Ghostbusters movies. And yes, maybe I'll do one of that piece of shit, motherfucking god-awful piece of garbage that came out 2 years ago.
What they're saying is the cat is out of bag. They want us to put the cat back inside the bag.
The power of pain compels you!
Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe below. And to Ghostbusters 3, if we'll ever see it. Adios.